The Laird, the Roslyn's daughter, walked through the woods or lane, when by come Captain Wedderburn, the servant to the king. He said unto his servant, man, were it no again the law, I'd take her to my ain bed and lay her neath the wall. I'm walking here alone, she says, beneath my father's trees. And you man, let me walk alone, kind sir, now if you please. The supper bell it will be rung, and I'll be missed awa'. Say, can I lie in your bed at either stock or wa'? He says, my pretty lady, I pray lend me your hand, and ye'll hae drums and trumpets, always at your command, and 50 men to guard you, as long's the sword can draw, and we'll baith lie in ye bed, and ye'll lie neath the wall. Oh, says the pretty lady, come tell to me your name. My name is Captain Wedderburn, a servant to the king. Though your father was here with all his men, I would tack ye frae them all. I'd tack ye to my ain bed and lay ye neath the wall. He's jumped off his milk-white steed and set the lady on, and all the way he walked and fed, and he's held her by the hand. He held her by the middle jimp for fear that she should fall, till he took her to his ain bed to lay her neath the wall. He took her to a lodging house, and the landlady looked ben, says, many's a pretty lady in Edinburgh I hae seen, but sic a pretty weelfort face in it I never saw. Say, you'll mak her doon a down bed and lay her neath the wa'. Oh, says the pretty lady, afore ye dae gain me, it's ye will dress me dishes yet, and that be dishes three. Dishes three ye'll dress to me, though I may eat them all, afore I lie in your bed, either at stock or wa'. Yes, I'll get to my supper, a cherry wi' you to stain. Yes, I'll get to my supper, a chicken wi' you to bane. And yes, I'll get to my supper, a bird wi' you to gaw, afore I lie in your bed, either at stock or wa'. A cherry when it is in bloom, I'm sure it has nae stain. And when the chicken is in the egg, I'm sure it has nae bane. The dove, she is a gentle bird, and flies wi' you to gaw. Say, we'll baith lie in ye bed, ye'll lie neath the wall. Oh, little did this lassie think that morning when she rays, that it would be the very last of all her maiden days. And in the parish where they live, there's no a blithe or twa, and they baith lie in ye bed, she lies near.